Yeah, I'm all right with it.
How are you feeling?
How am I feeling?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm kind of scared.
You gonna sumo?
No, sumo's for pussies.
Sumo 25?
Is it forward?
Yeah.
I don't know, this is my first time deadlifting.
First time?
Yeah. I'm listening to you on this. This is all you.
Yeah.
What's the first step?
Bend it down.
Okay. And what kind of grip am I having here? Is it this way?
Yes.
Yeah? And what do I do? Just
now squat a little.
Just right there?
Yep. Okay. Have a straight back and pull up.
How's that look?
Beautiful.
Yeah?
How'd it feel?
Oh, good. It was light.
Ready to go heavy?
Yeah, I am ready to go heavy.
Is it going up easy today?
Yes, it's going up easy.
Good.
How you feeling? Ready to rep this?
I feel like $100.
Good for you. Let's go. Look how huge he is. His arms are massive. Let's see the form. How'd it feel? Yeah.
Yo, you better get this.
Watch me fail. I probably will.
That was light.
You got this. My back was so bent. That was bad.
Right there. Hold.
I got a lunge.
Where's the grade?
30 out of 30.
30 out of 30?
Woo!
Look at you. Since when did you get so smart?
I know. It's called Chegg.
Okay, so Cassidy just took me through a deadlifting workout, which I don't even ever deadlift. She's kind of getting me back into it. But in that workout, I pulled 375, and that was like a week ago. Yesterday, I did 405. But yeah, looking to get back into it. I believe I can pull like 500 probably. But I never really did it because I was always focused on bodybuilding. And deadlifts, in my opinion, they don't really have like a place in the bodybuilding world. They do not, okay? You can build a great physique, like I did, without the use of deadlifting. But I'm just curious to see how much weight I can pull eventually. So I'm going to start training for it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.